You are the icing on my cake. You are the smile I can't replace. You are. You are.
We're going to need a pot, marshmallows, and some Rice Krispie cereal, and a fourth a cup of butter. 6 cups of your Rice Krispie cereal into a big bowl and set it aside. Next, you're going to want to turn on your stove on low and then put the butter in to let it melt. Add a full cup of mini marshmallows into your mixture. If you want your Rice Krispie treats to have color, you can put it into 4 to 5 drops of red food coloring to get a pink color or any other colors you want. Mix this all together constantly to get kind of a gooey, messy, like, mixture. Next, you're going to want to pour in your Rice Krispie cereal and mix it all together. At this point, you can pour it all into a glass or tin pan and smooth it out with the bottom of a spoon. Now you can add any sprinkles if you want to. We use some red and white balls to give more of a Valentine's Day feel, but you can add any color sprinkles that you want. Now let your Rice Krispie treats cool for about 30 minutes. Now you can cut them into heart shapes using a cookie cutter or just a regular knife. Packaging, you can wrap it all together with some saran wrap and tie it with a pretty ribbon, and that's pretty much it, and you're done. I hope you all enjoyed this video and found it interesting, and if you try it out, make sure to let me know in the comments.